Well, ladies and gentlemen, Ricardo Borg was mysteriously and brutally attacked last night, and it looks like he's going to be out of action for about 6 to 12 months. The man stepping in to take his place is Alexander Roth. Alexander Roth has won the EWE Light Heavyweight Championship!
I knew this guy was destined for great things, and now you're the light heavyweight champion.
Roth has gone through this entire division. There isn't anybody left except Ricardo Borg.
The WAM Invitational has been just showing you what traditional wrestling is.
Ricardo Borg is back, and he is here to get some redemption on William Hudson Alexander Moore.
You attack us in our local pond, and then you shatter my hand.
Ricardo Borg has defeated WAM. All of that frustration, all of that sadness, has finally been lifted from the breadwinner's shoulders. Well, Alexander Roth is pulling out all the stops here tonight. Oh, Alexander Roth, by the skin of his teeth, has scraped past Ricardo Borg.
Everybody around here needs to see this.
Oh my God!
Who benefited the most from Borg's absence?
Well, one of EWE's greatest mysteries,
yes,
finally solved!
In case you stupid idiots weren't aware, this is my fucking show, yeah?
Because just when you think he's out, he's back. But not for me, but for Roth.
More harm and more foul!
I ducked you up, good and proper!